To welcome to the last day of this edition and to the last day of TIFF Lounge. We have, as you know, the most special guest today. This is Nastasia Kinski. Welcome to Romania. Welcome to Cluj and welcome to TIFF.
Thank you so much.
The format of this meeting is I'll ask some questions and then I'll give the audience the chance to ask you, and then I'll go again and so on for almost an hour. It's okay? Thank you. I'll begin myself. Did you miss Europe because you live in Los Angeles? This is my first question. So when you came yesterday, how did you feel? Did you miss Europe?
I'm from Europe. So
I am from here, and I always have it with me, so I'm used to living and traveling everywhere, so I love Europe, and when I come here, I love coming.
Do you come often?
Here, to Europe, to all of the amazing countries. But I don't miss it when I'm gone. So I have it with me.
You were born in Berlin. And I wonder, what memories do you have from that period? You were born in the West Berlin or East Berlin?
West.
Okay. What memories do you have with the Berlin Wall and the communist period?
I grew up in Rome, not in Berlin, you know. So I remember the wall for sure. And please tell me what.
He's from the festival.
But I remember when I was small. The wall,
wherever you go is the wall, so I was small
and I looked up and the wall was very, I was small. Later I heard the story. About the wall.
You consider yourself.
And then I was there when the wall. Great moment.
What's your approach to nationality? Do you feel German? Do you feel American? Do you feel European? Do you feel. What's your approach related to this?
I feel everything, you know? I do.
I don't know.
I do. I feel I'm part of everything. All the countries. I feel whenever I go to a country, usually there's some connection. I grew up from small on, learning about the world and the countries in on our planet. So I always felt that about myself. So Eastern Europe, of course, I feel close, you know.
Why?
But because you know, my Polish background and some Russian too. And when I come here, for example, I feel, you know.
You feel the East European feeling.
For sure. Yeah.
For my generation, that means 40 to 50, you are and you'll probably always remain like Tess, because it was the movie from our teenage years. And my question is, how do you feel now about that movie that was probably your launching, your global
launching to see the world, because after that film, and thanks to the film, I saw almost the world.
How do you feel about that movie?
To that film, I feel, well, first, grateful, you know, and deeply grateful in many, many ways. It made me grow up, you know, and also in a serious and good way in the world of art, you know, movies and theater, and artists around the world. I feel, you know, that was the movie that made me meet the world in a way.
You are grateful to the director, Roman Polanski, to God for that movie,
of course. Of course, Roman. You know,
okay.
Yeah. I mean, I was 16, 17, you know, the same age as the character, and someone so serious, with such a serious history, you know, trusting me, I was very grateful, always, really.